thanks the nation. Life Path by BAFTA, episode number 01. Realizing such great importance of Swadhyay, people generally tend to read good books but do not contemplate and discuss over that. This is the reason that the outcome of that reading is not retained permanently in life. If the people had learned the process of enforcing the message contained in those books practically in life, every person could reach on the pinnacle of transcendency even in moderate situations. Virtuous book biographies and works of elevated souls are kind of nutritious food like milk and ghee of cow, which brightens the glorified path of self-elevation, strengthening the mind, intellect, works, thoughts, reasoning, and prudence. It relates to them when Gandhiji was in South Africa. He had gone through the biography of popular leaders, Gladstone, that contained one such episode that emphatically changed the life path of Gandhiji. One day, Gladstone was present in a meeting with his wife. Gladstone was very fond of taking tea, and tea was generally prepared by his wife. In the mid of general meeting, when Gladstone wished to have tea, Mrs. Gladstone prepared tea for her husband without any hesitation or shame, and cleaned the cup plate herself. They repeated this at many places. Thus we can say that Gandhiji has narrated, "Wife was a segment of my emotional bond to truth. Go green, Jai Bharat."